Hi viewers, today we are going to plant flowers. And we have all the tools. We have this, and this. And you can plant it in grass, but I'm planting it in here. You can plant it in a cup, you can plant it anywhere, but I'm just putting it in this little thing that I got for my birthday. We turned 4, but now 5. So all you do is you get me a shovel too, just to let you know. This shovel. So all you do is get it. Dirt, wherever you want to plant it, put it there. Okay, guys, put it there. And after you put it there, you make a big hole with your finger, put your finger in the dirt. It will make a little hole. Okay, guys, don't push too hard. And you grab the seeds, using these seeds. And don't put these in your mouth, because these can plant. Do the same with all the rest of the dummies. Oh! Oopsie-daisy. And Catherine, why don't you do it with all the rest? And you better wash your hands after this, because they'll be a little dirty from putting your hands in the dirt. And you can also, if you have another pot, or you, I have a little hole right here. Since I have a little hole right here, but you guys may not have a little hole right here, you put this inside. And look at that, that looks beautiful, huh? But only I'm doing that, you guys don't have to do it. But if you have this, I bet there's tons out there. If you have this thing, then if you have any flowers from another cup, flower. Dirt has these things in here, but those aren't the seeds, just to let you know. But it's like in the dirt, but that's not the seeds. And if you ever see these little thingies of flowers, those are actually when they're about to bloom, but they haven't bloomed yet. These are called blooming. If you don't know what blooming means, here's what it means. Blooming means that they haven't grown yet into normal flowers, and these are blooming, so they haven't grown yet. It's a very sunny day here. It's not sunny day there, then. Sorry, you don't get the sunny day. If it's sunny day here, then, well, you're welcome. The sun came to you. My first seed that I made, and you're supposed to put one here. There's a little to be there. It's a little windy out here today. It's still very sunny. Very sunny outside. Thanks for watching me on Anna Says Action. Bye. See you next time. Mwah. Mwah. Subscribe! Watering.